A ventricular assist device is an artificial heart pump that carries blood out of the failing heart and circulates it around to the rest of the body so that an individual can feel well and have a good quality of life and be able to do their routine activities.
How it works is it's implanted onto a patient's heart during an open heart surgical operation. The pump drains blood from the patient's failing heart and then pumps it directly out to the patient's circulation.
A candidate for a left ventricular assist device is an individual who has been suffering from congestive heart failure for several years.
The main benefit is that it restores normal blood flow to a patient's body who has been suffering from heart failure.
After a left ventricular assist device implant and after the individuals have rehabilitated from their surgery, their quality of life in general is much improved.
A patient's exercise capacity and general quality of life typically improves after implanting a ventricular assist device. Their exercise capacity is normal or near normal, so they've returned to do all the things that they normally enjoy. We have patients hiking out in the wilderness, traveling with their family, playing golf with their buddies.
OHSU has a long history of innovation, and one such area is ventricular assist devices. We were the first program to implant an artificial heart pump in the state of Oregon and have been doing so since 1997. We currently have the largest population of individuals supported on a ventricular assist device living all throughout the state of Oregon and Southwest Washington.
The VAD program here at OHSU participates in studies of emerging technologies, so our patients have access to the most cutting-edge technology that's coming out onto the market.
The thing I love most about my job is being able to have a profound impact on patients' lives. These individuals come to us in dire straits and very ill, and we are able to effectively execute therapies that improve their quality of life and hopefully many more years to come.